Heavy rains, high tides and strong winds have claimed the lives of at least six people in southern Chile. Hundreds of people were moved to temporary shelters and over 100,000 homes were left without power. Until the recent downpours, much of the country had been suffering a drought.